From the Tribune News Network, this is Newsbreak. I'm Kirk Smith. Tuesday's top stories: former Deputy Prime Minister Turnquest, former Sports Minister Lanisha Rowe, current South Andros MP Forbes among them, Agriculture Minister Pintard using his budget debate contribution in the House to feel for some of his current House colleagues who have not been renominated by their party for whatever reason.
When you make a determination of how you see your future and the role you want to play in this country in helping to transform it, and then another group makes a choice for you, that is painful. And then we can't pretend like we're not weaker because somehow we've lost someone. And political organizations in the Bahamas do this all the time. Believe that anyone who leaves or goes, it's inconsequential. It is not true.
Residents in the Tall Pines area here in the capital are waking up to smoke issues this morning being generated by a fire that started in the area of the dump site. Officials are saying the fire started at a scrap metal site that is not associated with what is now called the New Providence Ecology Park. Firefighters are attempting to get that blaze under control. You could be paying more for food by Christmas. That, according to Rupert Roberts, the CEO of Super Value, he's predicting that food prices would be increasing by as much as 10% by then. This is Newsbreak from the Tribune News Network. Authorities in Grand Bahama have announced now that the search for five persons missing in that boating incident off West End over the weekend has been suspended. They believe it was a smuggling operation gone wrong. Two persons confirmed dead in this. Eight others were rescued. Seven Haitians and one Jamaican appeared in court in Grand Bahama yesterday, charged with illegal sailing. They pleaded guilty. They're going to be deported. Police in the capital looking into the latest murder. 25-year-old Shavante Moore shot multiple times by gunmen as he approached his home on Palima Street here in the capital in a car yesterday. Police are not sure about the motive for this shooting at this point. The appeals court upholds the 55-year prison sentence for Kofi Goodman, the man convicted of the murder of 11-year-old Marco Archer back in 2011. The judge is ruling the appeal has no prospect of success. More frustrated BPL customers in the capital after more outages overnight. The company says equipment failure is to blame. Details of the day's top stories in the Tribune newspaper on the streets first thing in the morning. Stay up to date online at tribune242.com. Now the Tribune's AccuWeather update, a service of insurance management. That frontal system to the north of us still sending some weather into our area. Mostly cloudy, thunderstorms are likely. Highs in the mid to upper 80s, 86 at Freeport, 89 in the capital, 87 at Matthewtown. No marine advisories. Winds generally 10 to 15 knots. The sea's 2 to 4 feet. Low tide now. The next high around 1 this afternoon. Turning partly cloudy tonight. Lows from the mid to upper 70s. No systems in the tropics. If you need additional weather information, check the Tribune's weather page. For your insurance needs, you want to call Insurance Management. We are now in the hurricane season, and Insurance Management urges you to complete your preparations and ensure that your home and contents coverage is up to date. Call them today. With more than 40 years in business, nobody does it better than Insurance Management. This is Newsbreak from the Tribune News Network.
Do you want to increase your sales? Then advertise your business in the Tribune, the leading newspaper in circulation. Reach the market that will keep your registers ringing. Give your business the maximum exposure at an affordable investment. Advertise in our Home Buyer's Guide, Insight, Women, or Obituary sections. Let us help you get your business to the Bahamas and to the world with our online advertising spots. Professional advertising reps are waiting to offer you advertising packages to suit your budget. And consultations are free. The Tribune, your answer to increased sales. Call our sales department today, 502-2394, or visit us on Shirley Street. The Tribune, the people's paper, biggest and best.
Tuesday's World News headlines: NATO leaders warning of an increasing military threat from China. That coming out of their one-day meeting in Brussels, where U.S. President Biden sought to rebuild alliances damaged during the Trump administration. The president now heading for his third meeting on the current trip. This is the most anticipated. He and Russian President Putin are scheduled to meet tomorrow. Biden says he's going to look for some common ground with the Russian leader. Countries are making progress against the coronavirus threat, but there's now concern about what is called the Delta variant. It's popped up in the U.S. and Britain and has forced the British government to put off total easing of restrictions for another 4 weeks. Tribune's gas tracker prices for Tuesday: Shell $4.91, Esso $5.01, Rubis $5.01 per gallon in the capital. Now your sports notes, brought to you by the Tribune Sports Section. The latest on Jazz on the Marlins in Major League Baseball. They opened a series in St. Louis last night. Find out what happened in that game and what happened in the rest of the Major League games. Get the latest on the NBA playoffs. DeAndre and the Suns will have to wait a while to find out who they'll play in the Western Conference Finals. The Clippers and the Jazz now tied at 2 after last night. Get the latest on that big European soccer tournament that is underway. There's an update on Warren Saunders, who's playing some good baseball in the U.S. on the pro circuit. That's in the Tribune Sports Tuesday. For all of your sports details, you want to check the Tribune Sports section. Everything you need from the world of sports you'll find in the Tribune Sports. And that's your news break. Details of the day's top stories in the Tribune newspaper on the streets first thing in the morning. Stay up to date online at Tribune242.com.